and today we're doing a rabbit. It's the Siamese pointed Rex Rabbit. I think that's what it's called. Cute little thing. So I'm gonna put it in this small frame. 6x6. So I'm gonna start with the body. Basically, it's a ball. Get it about the size I want it. Right? Look, it's got a little black tail and feet. Color that is. Oh, for heaven's sakes. All right. So that's pretty big. So I'll condense them down. Pull this out. Like that is. There's a little neck. Quarter. Do a half a rabbit. Kind of looks like velvet. It's a little front. Put his feet on separate. Condense this side down. Shut it! There, they stopped. Maybe they heard me. I guess not. Rabbit. Well, see, look, I made it this angle, and look, it's really technically that angle, so it really should be going like this. Duh. That's my dyslexia chiming in. So that's, you know, basic shape. Let's get the size of the head. Okay, so, you know. See that sloping blubber under the little rabbit fat under the chin there? Nice little bunny. All right, we'll get that on. This head is kind of flat on top. Looping. Could be more flat on the top. Tuck them in a little more. That hump. Right over there. Just get the standard form, basic shape. This is much curvier there. That big 9mm eye. Before I come into that, I want to at least get his shape right. He's got quite a jowl right around here. Nose hangs under. See, this head is not attached, so gotta get that in there. This is the side I'm not gonna pay much attention to. Oh, I kinda like them turned a little bit. So, this angle, lay your needle on there, and see, that needs to come way down. Right? And then this part here is more like that. So that's pretty good. Now, if I look at my angle, that's better. See this nice, look at this curvy little rabbit fat. Gotta put that piece in there, but one step at a time. That's getting into the details. Now see how that eye moved? Make a little cheek. Not a cheek. I guess maybe it is a cheek. Alright. Right about there. That doesn't look very good. So, I say the eye is here. What's on his head here? Is that just the way the fur goes? Is there a bump? Looks like there's a bump. turn this upside down. And then you can see. Without having a preconceived idea. I think I need a bunny cheek right about here.